Where?
Oh!
Yeah, I'm going upstairs, hold on. Get up with me, get up with me. I got a plate, watch me. Behind you, right here! What? He just stood there. What just happened? Hey, you got the res outside? What just happened right there? I'm not the only one that saw him just stand there, right? What just happened?
What's up, nerds? Mark here, and welcome back to Warzone. Hey, if you thought this link was clickbait and that's why you're here, I'm going to tell you right now, technically, it is true. We did kill half the lobby. The clickbait part is that there were only 33 people in the lobby when the match started, which is what I want to talk to you about today, matchmaking in Warzone. First, before we start, if you guys are new to this channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to turn on notifications so you get all of our videos as soon as they drop. You guys were so supportive and smashed that 1K sub goal that we had. Next, I want to set this high. I want to go for 10K this year. I think we can do it. You guys are incredibly supportive of everything we've been doing lately. So let's keep that going. Keep that train going. If you found this video helpful or thought it was interesting, go ahead and leave us a thumbs up. And if you guys have thoughts or opinions on skill-based matchmaking, let us know in the comments below. We really want to hear what you guys think about the current state of the game and how skill-based matchmaking is currently set up. All right, so let's jump right back into it. So yes, we did kill half the lobby. Like I said, there were only 33 people in there. It was a weird game. The problem is, I don't think this is too unheard of, and I think it's part of the overall discussion with where Warzone is at today. So there's a lot of things wrong with it. We know there's a lot of things that are broken. People are getting pretty frustrated with the game right now. And one of those things that has come up recently is the idea of skill-based matchmaking and how people are influencing the lobbies that they get. There's a ton of things that a player can do to impact their skill level, big quotations around skill level there, and how it puts them into lobbies. So you can reverse boost, right? So the number one thing that people do is they just go into a match and farm deaths, right? So instead of trying to increase their KD, they're actively trying to lower their KD. So you just spawn in. A lot of times they'll do it like in Plunder, and they'll just go in and die over and over and over and over and over again. And the goal of this is to reduce that overall KD for their account so that they get put into easier lobbies, because technically they're not changing their skill level, they're just changing the stat associated with their skill level. Another area that's become a hot topic lately is that there was a third-party website that was telling you the average KD of your lobby and where you stacked up in that rank. So I could, before I dropped into a match, I could look at the lobby I'm loading into and I could say, hey, this is going to be an easy lobby, or hey, this is going to be a hard lobby, and I could choose to back out based on that information. Now, there's some dispute as to how accurate this was, because the website was somewhat maybe not accurately reflecting the true KD or the true skill level of the lobby. Their tiers were based on some averages, and how they calculated that average KD for the lobby was kind of, you know, questionable, I guess. All that to say, whether you agree with it or not, there was a third-party site that was giving people some sort of information about the lobby they were going to drop into and giving them a choice whether they wanted to pursue that or not. Now, here's the thing. For an average gamer, this may not make a difference. I could look at my average KD, and I could look at whatever lobby I'm dropping into, and chances are I'm probably going to be middle of the road every single time. That's just where we stack up today. So, you know, nothing special. But it brings into question, you know, if I'm a low KD player, I don't want people with above average KDs jumping into my lobby. I don't want to get dicked on the whole time, right? That doesn't make the game any better for me. It doesn't make it fun. I'm not going to enjoy the challenge enough to want to improve. I'm just going to get crapped on, and then I'm not going to want to play anymore. And that's just kind of where this leads to, which is this idea that, you know, we can manipulate the lobbies, and so people who aren't good are not going to enjoy it, and people who are overly good are going to have ridiculously easy lobbies and just stomp through everything. And yeah, it might be fun and entertaining to watch, but it's not really going to help the game at all. So, you know, personally, I think that they need to just keep the matchmaking tied to a basic skill level, and they need to adjust it so that you have a challenge. You want to win some, you want to lose some, but in general, people want to feel like they're doing good in this game. They want to feel like they're improving. They want to feel like they're playing people that are at their skill level, and it's a challenge, but they can win it if they just, you know, oh, if I just hit that shot or something. You know, it's not just that everybody's coming through pub stomping people because they're obviously 4.0 KD dropping into a 0.5 average lobby. Personally, I hope they tweak the skill-based matchmaking system in the future. I hope that it gets improved somehow. And I think that this match here that you guys are going to see in a second is a result of this kind of thing. People just started backing out, right? And I can't validate that it was started by someone knowing the average KD or people knowing the skill level of the lobby, but I think this is the kind of thing, this is the product of the way the game is set up today, and that people can pick and choose. And so people backed out, we ended up getting a weird lobby, we stuck in just to see what it would be like. It's kind of funky because we found one team dropped the same spot as we did downtown right off the bat, but then we literally didn't see another team until probably three quarters of the way through the game we hit farmland. So check it out. Let us know what you guys think about skill-based matchmaking. Like I said, if you are new to the channel, help us hit that 10K sub goal. Hit the subscribe button, turn on notifications, leave the video a like, and we will see you nerds later.
Should we not even go for that second loadout? There's two. You see the firing right there?
Nope. Ed. Are we getting in or what?
Yeah. Should we wait at their loadout?
They're to the right.
Ah, fuck it. Let's just go. Here. Yep.
Oh, in there. Top window. Hold on. Top window. Craft the guy up top. There's a guy downstairs too. Hold on. Top window, down one.
Broke shields here. Airstrike target mark.
Take it up. This is loader 2-0. Good copy. Cluster strike away.
What precision these guys do. Down one. Just watch that top window. He's on the right side. You want to? Yeah, that's it. So dumb, dude. Why are they there? Where?
They're just... Hey! Guys, oh. Right on the other side.
Down one upstairs. Hold on.
Broke shield. Downed him. Dead.
Get up.
Yep.
I gotta play.
Yep.
Watch me. Behind you. Right here.
Oh, shit.
What?
Oh, my God. I didn't even see it. I thought that was you, to be honest.
He just stood there. What just happened? Hey, you got the res outside? What just happened right there? I'm not the only one that saw him just stand there, right?
Yeah, oh, dude, he was totally standing. I thought it was you, to be honest.
What just happened? No, dude, that was trippy. I've never seen that in my life. Yeah, hold on.
Oh, yeah.
Mike, grab my munitions box.
Okay. I have a shield box. Hold on,
give me your money.
Yep. Oops. Oh, it's my shields.
Hold on, Mike, you're gonna have to grab my munitions.
I'm gonna get it.
Literally on our spot. You gotta buy that.
What?
Well, they know we're here. He got one back. So. Sniper over there.
Where?
Like this way.
Okay.
Destination marked.
He was right in the tree line.
Moving position.
Just get in this. This guy in yellow. Guy in yellow. Nade in the top window. I'm with that.
Down a guy over there.
He's not up here anymore. Back here.
I'm running. I think there was a guy on me.
Why? You can't move. He's smoked. He's gonna run out of smoke.
There was a team behind us. I downed one of them, but they got the res.
Yeah, I downed the other one and killed him.
Oh, shit. There's a sniper. I didn't mean to jump out that window.
He's using smoke.
Downed him. Dead, killed one, the other one shot me. Yeah, I have a couple plates for you. Here, Skeely, I'm gonna drop you.
I got him on the run, got him, he went.
There's another guy dropping in. There's still guys to our right at my green ping. They probably went into the building, but. I shouldn't do this, but I need to go there.
Behind the rock. Hey, can you get me up real quick? I'm upstairs, can you tap me up?
Broken shields. He's dead. Nice. I don't have any shields left.
I'll take this guy.
Does this guy have a satchel or anything?
We gotta watch ourselves, bro.
Yeah, we need to get high ground, dude. We need to keep up high ground right here. This is the spot.
Hey, down here at this house. Right here. Airstrike.
They're gonna be pushing to our right too.
I have no place on you guys.
I don't either.
Can I have two? Re-up. Heading
in. Let them fight it out. Let's just keep this back edge.
I don't think they can push up behind us now, right?
No.
Did not hit a shot to save my life. I can't see him from this angle.
Hold on. Yep, I saw him.
There's another one out here.
Reloading. I'm getting clustered.
Yeah, we gotta run.
Killed one.
Show behind this wall if you can.
Oh, I'm about to die. I need to get in. Right on me.
And the airstrikes. Hold on. Someone just airstrike through the building.
Yeah.
Hold on. Let me
I'm
go.
Self-resing. I'll get him. Mark, stay alive.
Okay. Yeah. Now it's team of two. Team of two.
They have to come to us.
Yeah, hold on, Mike. I gotta. They're gonna push up right next to us here. Stay in this building for a second. Watch our right down this path.
They have to be down.
Right here. One more in front of me. Got it.
Oh, dude, that's it right there.
Woo!
We killed all the player. No.
Every player.
So. Let's just talk about how you get dubs when you play with us. Especially when it's a full lobby packed to the brim. That's how we do it. Just like this one. Yeah, I do too.
Mike, you should put a clickbait on this. You should look at the thing and be like, we killed a third of the lobby.
People are gonna hate us. There's no way, dude.
Yeah, dude, we killed a lot of people. We killed half the lobby.
That's half the lobby, dude. That's awesome. Hold on. Let me just get us out of here.